is Tim, and I read Skippy, John, Jones by Judy Scatcher. This book is about a cat who thinks he's a dog. He goes into his closet and he meets a whole bunch of animals and chihuahuas. He sees himself as a chihuahua. He goes into his closet and scares a dinosaur. See if he scares the dinosaur. You'll have to read the book to find out if he scares the dinosaur.